When your city's in trouble and you're under attack, you need a new superhero with the power of a hat. It's Hat-Man. He can do whatever a guy wearing a hat can.
He cannot run very fast and he's not super strong,
but his forehead is protected from the sun. He is the master of disguise, can make himself look like a fool, but by reversing his brim he can look super cool. He's fucking Hat-Man. He is a fully grown man who wears a hat all the time because he's balding. He thinks that he flies under the radar, but the hat actually draws more attention to his hairline. Hat-Man.